correctly thinking that they discussed how the character was going to change with you quite early on, so you knew you weren't just going to be the naughty madam?
No, yes, they did. From the very beginning, Richard Warlow, the creator of the series, sat down and said that they wanted to sort of bring her forward eventually to become a sort of godfather of Whitechapel, which to me sounded like a brilliant idea. And now we're seeing that happen in season 3.